What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today we are going to go over how to block a website within Firefox. So let's get right into it. So today's Tech Tip Tuesday is all about blocking a website within Firefox. I know you're able to do it within Chrome, but the reason why I'm doing this video is because my son has a habit of going into YouTube when he needs to be inside Google Classroom or Zoom during the times that he is, you know, doing school stuff, right? So I like to use Firefox. First things first, we are going to open up Firefox, make sure it is up to date. And on the upper right side, we're going to click on the hamburger menu, those three little lines. We're going to click on it. We're going to go to add-ons. And within here, we are going to search for block site. Hit enter. Typically, the one that I use is the first one. That's the one that I've been using. I like it a lot. I haven't had any issues. So we are going to click on that. It takes you here. We are going to click on add to Firefox. Then click on add and you're done. If you want, you are able to restart Firefox. It's up to you. You don't really need to do that. But to configure it is super simple. We are going to click on the hamburger menu, those three little lines on the upper right side. Click on it. Go back inside add-ons. And on your left-hand side, we are going to click on extensions. And there you go. We're going to click on those three little dots to give us a nice little sub-menu. Click on options and bam, right? We need to add a rule as well as your scheduling block. So enter your web address and as well as your Monday through Sunday schedule. Once you do all that, you want to click on the add button. For me, this is what I entered. I locked down YouTube because my son is constantly logging into YouTube and viewing it rather than paying attention to his Zoom classroom stuff. So I locked it down between 8:30 to 3:30. Once you're done, you're going to go all the way to the bottom and then provide a master password. Once you provide your master password, click on save and it is locked. That's it. How awesome is that? And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this Tech Tip Tuesday. Make sure to hit that thumbs up, smash that subscribe button, and also do not forget about hitting that notification bell to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next Tuesday. Peace out.